album. Right now, the time is all about Chat Trap, talking about what's happening in the media today. And Chat Trap is brought to you by the Village Drug and Beauty Supply and Village Auto Parts. There's only one place you need to shop for your hair, skin, baby items, grocery, and the household. It's at the Village Drug and Beauty Supply Store, located at number 57 Alexandria Boulevard, Nassau Village. You can get 20% off the premium now at the Village Drugs and Beauty Supply Store. Just call them at 393-3419 or WhatsApp at 441-3943. So, talking about what's happening today, I know a lot of us want to continue traveling and enjoying life and just acting like we aren't living in a pandemic, but I'm just saying, please, please be super careful when traveling right now, mainly because of the COVID-19 variant Delta, which is believed to be more severe. And the surge in COVID-19 cases fueled by the Delta variant has now led to increasing rates of hospitalizations and deaths. And in the U.S., the average number of new COVID-19 cases each day the past week was 32,278, and 24,923 persons are hospitalized with COVID-19, and an average of 258 Americans died from COVID-19 each day this past week. So it's stated that more than 97% of people getting hospitalized with COVID-19 now are unvaccinated, and 99.5% of deaths are among the unvaccinated. Therefore, they are encouraging persons who are hesitant to get vaccinated to be sure to get it done as soon as possible, because this is definitely the leading, it's leading to death if you don't get it. And just a few days ago, I think 500,000 doses of vaccine was donated to the capital of Haiti by the U.S. government. So Haiti finally got their COVID-19 vaccines that they've been waiting on for a very long time. And of course, like I said, they are encouraging persons who once before didn't want to get the vaccine that it's very vital that you get it now, because you might just end up in a serious situation. You might end up hospitalized. So please be very careful, though, while you're out and about. Remember to wear your mask, social distance, and stay sanitized. So we're all familiar with using emojis now when texting, whether it's on WhatsApp, whether it's on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, whatever it is. Right now, there is a major issue in the emoji world because Emojipedia released its latest draft emoji list, which suggested new designs to be implemented later this year after an approval process. One of them that caught a lot of persons' attention was the pregnant man emoji, which implies that pregnancy is possible for some transgender men and non-binary people. And a non-binary person, basically, it just simply means that the individual do not identify as male or female. And this is quite strange because a lot of persons was wondering, why would they, want a pregnant man emoji and they still haven't actually given them a black family emoji as yet? And so this caused a whole lot of controversy on social media. And it's just like, I don't know, but this year looks like a long one for the LGBTQ community. The efforts to get that message out is causing a whole lot of controversy, especially already here in the Bahamas and the UK, both countries where same-sex marriage is illegal. However, the U.S. Embassy still insisted on flying the rainbow flag. Boy, oh boy, I do not know what to tell you, but 2021 is another year for the books. And right now, of course, rest in peace going out to Pop Smoke, and he would have been 22 years old today, so still wishing him a happy birthday. It would have really been good to see him still around and still killing the game. But that's it today for Chat Trap. Letting you know what's happening in the media. Chat Trap is brought to you by the Village Drug and Beauty Supply and Village Auto Parts. And you don't want to have any fare because the Village Auto Parts is here. They have coaster bus parts, clutch discs, starters, alternators, tail lamps, brake rotors, American and Japanese car parts. The Village Hardware Store, located at Alexandria Boulevard, Nassau Village. You want to call them today and let them help you find that part. That's 601-4746, 601-4752, or WhatsApp them at 525-9159. Jumping back into the mix right now, Pop Smoke, Burna Boy, enjoy yourself.